Da-da-da-da!
Good morning, fans of the Mike Poirier Star Wars Room Show.
Quick little video. Today, going to a Comiccon for family day. Taking random pictures and stuff. And we're going to look for some goodies. Taking the kids with me. I'll have my two oldest ones. I didn't know that. National Flag Day of Canada was there. Excellent. Excellent. Shout out to the Solo movie. Everybody excited about the Solo movie. Yes, indeed we do. And, pass this. Oh, only one. You're getting quite the shout outs these days, my friend. Oh, that was a sucky pop.
I can do a better one. I know I can.
And, strike me down, and I'll become more powerful than you can possibly imagine. Yes. So, Comiccon. Today is Family Day. Oh, and President's Day. Where else are we? Star Wars saga continues. As I said, getting ready for a Comiccon. Getting some costumes ready. Yes, indeed. And we will see you in a few minutes. Bucket head! Yeah! Oh, I hope so, my man. Hope so. Fans of all ages.
Mostly Facebook. And all that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They said they had flyers, but I never saw one. Well, non-profit, right? So they're just doing this for a good family day experience. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah.
The Colgate Comedy Hour. I am Optimus Prime, and I send this message to anyone who is listening. And I send this message to any survivors.
But anyways, it's actually a big man. It's almost the end of the sun. So I'm going to get a little off topic here. Nikki Glove. Some homies burning in the background. Action figure man. We're going to a Comiccon. Yeah.
go get some clones.
It's been a while since I've been up here.
Hail the Emperor! Hail! Dun da 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 da.
Here we are, some behind the scenes, getting ready to make a video. Oh, we gotta show that stuff. Remember to, help officials, attention, get their attention, since 1977. Alright, and, here we go. Welcome to the Mike Poirier Star Wars Room Show, behind scenes and cool things. Let's take a trip in the Millennium Falcon, shall we? Woo!
I got that one. I got that one, and that one is underneath all that.
We're closing in. There we go.
Well, you can forget your troubles with those Imperial sleds. I told you I'd outrun them.
Excellent. Let's see what we got. Georgie. Joe. George. With. Name that trooper.
Talking Bay Trooper. Okay, Joe Johnston. Now, if you remember that, that's good. You win a prize. Oh my goodness. There's some rebels and some of that guy right there. That motherfucking Vader! That's the best motherfucking Vader out there. You take off his mask, and who's behind Vader? Huh? Who is this? Who is this? Yeah. He's got some hair. Hair, motherfuckers! That's out to Sci-Fi. Sci-Fi, that was for you. You say what the fuck you want, lad. Huh? You're a grown fucking man. If young kids are watching your videos and their parents are letting you swear in front of them, that could be a fucking problem. But until then, fuck off, eh? Cheers to the beers, my lad. Here we go. Continue. Ooh, Vader walks down the blockade runner. Oh, that's a great picture. Great scene should have been in the movie, huh? Can't wait for more fans that make movies of Star Wars. You know, I like what... I think John? Who wrote Rogue One? Who wrote the Rogue One? Huh? It was the motherfucking guy behind George Lucas in Episode 1. In Episode 1. And, you know, it's... That design right there. Hmm? You like that? You like it? I think it's glorious.
Glorious. Oh, glorious.
The head of Vader. Imagine that scarred up by Ahsoka, right? Then you will die. Okay, let's go on. Oh, very nice. I don't remember that diplomatic part of the... It would have been good. It could have been a hilarious story right there.
Tell me what you did with those transmissions you intercepted. Ah, here we go. Collector's Corner, Canadian brother, has changed his name to Intercepting Transmissions. And I always give him a nod and a good day. It's been a while, and good if you give the thumbs up and tell your friends about it. And Star Wars collecting, and maybe we'll see you at a convention near you. Boop. Oh, this is more... Oh, yeah. I'll tell you where you can stick those transmissions, Vader. Right in that silly-looking excuse for a helmet you're wearing.
Ooh!
Bam! Bam! It's a beautiful helmet, but we intercepted no transmissions. Whoa. Oh, and here's something. Biggs. Biggs Darlark at Star Wars Explain. You like that guy. And now, onto the news. I really like Alex. I used to call him Andy, but I found out his name was Alex. So it's always good to call somebody by his true name. True friendship, right there. Now we can party in Toshies. You know? Fixer. Okay, yeah, the Fixer, all right. Cool. Cool. Of course, I will be ending, I guess, at 15 minutes. So that'll be the longest video. I'll have to recharge my phone and get it ready for this convention. But carry on. I can always continue making the videos and, you know, not... very nice pictures of everybody. R2! What did you do to get it bigger? Oh my gosh. This must be ready for Easter. Ooh, dee dee. Nice Bantha.
Bantha Boodoo.
Oh, George.
And with C-3PO, human-cyborg relation.
Oh, shit. And there's a Conqueror George. George, looking mighty well.
Oh, help me, I've fallen. And I've gold stuff all around me.
Watching C-3PO is always fun. Oh, no, Sir Alekinus. With the producer, Garrick. God damn it. Hey, some famous behind the scenes of special edition work being made. Originally cut. Luke and Owen think that's funny. We're going to end the show soon. So in another couple of minutes, we're going to end the shows. Oh, what happened there? Uh-oh. No? What's going? It's okay. It's good. Oh. 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 Hello, my old friend. Oh, Snaggle. Bring him back on the vintage. Those twins, the bartender. Yes, lots of people on vintage cards. Greedo having a talk. George at the bar. Who would have thunk it? Chewy. Oh, good Jabba scene. Can't wait for this solo now. Sail barge, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get a Death Star maybe made someday. Well, worth $1,000. Right? I like sci-fi say, if I pay for it, I'm gonna buy it. Take care. Good night.